Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Tales of Berseria. Today, well, we're actually going to go all the way back here and get this herb that I noticed during editing. I don't know how I missed it before. That's fine. They respawn, so it's not like it's a huge loss if I miss one or two. Today we're going into this cave in search of Dial, who I really want to call Dale. I don't know why. Probably because it starts with a D and Dial's not really a name. Or fragment. The hell was that noise? Oh, was it you? It vibrated my controller. Why did we attack like the one that was not even close to us?
Deception.
Like we not attack, but like why were we targeting to the one that was all the way in the back? That was weird. Oh, you know what I should do? I should run. You're right. And those searing! No, come on. There we go. Doesn't do that much damage, you're right. The enemies! Yeah, I know. I'm probably gonna have to up the difficulty at some point. Jesus.
See this?
Dude, you kicked their ass.
Your style is really unique.
Just wait until I pull out the good stuff.
Is that a penis joke? I feel like that's a penis joke. The number of souls held affects a variety of things. The more souls a character has, the more damage enemies will... Wait, what? The more damage enemies will deal. The more souls you have, the more damage enemies will deal. The greater the chance enemies will inflict status effects, the lower the chance of inflicted status effects upon enemies. Souls may appear after a successful quick step or when a character is KO'd. You can collect these to increase your soul count. What? So don't have souls. Don't have souls and you're good to go. Alright. That's... odd. Let's go down here because it looks like a dead end. And then we'll come back. The more souls you have, the more damage you take, the more likely it is for you to get a status alignment. That's weird. That's weird to me. Hey, silver chest. Nope, that is bronze. That is an apple gel. Ooh, I should have bought apple gels. Yeah, I used a lot of those during the prison escape, didn't I? I'm sure it's fine, probably. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, other than death? Yeah, but death's such a transient thing, right? Right? And this is...
Ugh, what's that smell?
Oil?
Oh, I thought there was, like, just a path here. Yeah, no, that is oil. Or tar. Or both. Hi, Bat. How are you doing? I think this is the first time we saw one of you.
Don't get overconfident.
Yeah, Bat! Don't get overconfident, you rodent!
Deception!
Oh, yeah, let's, like that. Weakness, wind. I don't have wind yet, do I? Do I have wind? I have wind. It's Swallow Dance. So why? Because I can. Oh, well, first I need to get some souls back. Then we go like that. Oh, much better. I should probably just put some Swallow Dance on earlier. Which I should be able to do, I think.
I'll stop you. See this?
The conversations in battle sometimes, they get a little repetitive. But, you know. Can't all be... Well, actually, no, in Zestaria, they were Chatty Cathys in combat, weren't they? Like, straight up, they were Chatty Cathys. I missed all of that? How? Was it on the ground?
In my way.
As she stabs Roku in the side of the face. Yeah, in Zestaria, they had a lot of conversations in battle. And we started having some conversations in battle. And we're still early, obviously. That's a lot of centipedes. That's a lot of centipedes. Why? No. I need this bronze chest. That's a little disappointing. The light makes it look like silver. And silver is pretty good. Oh, I need to get those souls. Anything over here? No. No. You can't touch this. Can't touch it. Oh, wow. You guys actually could not touch it. I should probably fight him, right? That sturdy belt is mastered. And we get amber daggers. A pair of short swords that use amber as a minor catalyst. Are you a mage? No. Well, No, I think we looked at some of this stuff last time. Do we have any other belts? We have amber belts. That's pretty good, I guess. Yeah, let's go with this one. And I think that's it for you. You're still working on these. They look better, I guess. Alright, that was it for you guys? For the most part. Check.
I think we might be able to break this boulder.
And people say I'm foolhardy.
Yes.
I'm serious. I think we can do it. Are we not demons?
You have a point.
Breaking boulders. You can destroy cracked boulders by pressing A. Destroying boulders can open up new paths, and destroyed boulders will not reappear, so make it a point to destroy them when you encounter one. I actually thought you were going to use your demon hand. You just sidekicked it. I guess that works. And there's a cat box. Are you actually going to give me something this time if I can open you? Shit. Guess I shouldn't have opened the one in the damn freaking town. Well, maybe there's five more in here. I can always come back for them. I'm probably going to have to come back for them eventually. Unless the cat souls respawn, which is something I want to check out because that's a new enemy. Because it looked like they respawned last time. Silver coin. So, do you want to do that now? Let's quickly run away. They didn't respawn, but the octopi have become centipedes. That's an odd evolution. Well, there's at least a soul here. We're probably gonna get...
So it was tar we were smelling. Watch your step.
Oh, yeah, see?
You won't get out if you get stuck.
Leaping over obstacles. Sometimes your path may appear blocked when there are actually footholds you can use to cross the obstacle by pressing A. However, there may not always be footholds, or the distance may be too great to leap. Dope. We're gonna get 25 before we leave this place. And hopefully we'll just be able to, like, just leave the way we came in and... Let's fight this octopus. Open that chest. Now, Earth, I think, if I'm not mistaken, that's just our first tearing, yeah. So anything works. Oh, wait, no. Anything but that!
Deception! Oh. Deception!
Gonna do that, and booyah! Wait a minute.
Deception.
Why didn't that work?
Deception.
That's weird.
See this? Deception!
Yeah. Maybe this is just the way you can attack them that it doesn't work or something.
Deception!
Devour!
Deception!
Deception!
Do it. There we go. That was dope! Damn, dog, that was dope! Yeah, when I was attacking the other octopus, it didn't look like they were getting a power hit. Which they should have, because they're weak against Earth.
See this?
And they are now, so I guess that's good. It looks like a third attack is also an Earth-based attack.
Really?
Or maybe strong against their species types. Because that is a thing we gotta look out for, too. We gotta go that way. Go this way first, then we'll go through the exits. Oh, that is a lot of souls. I'm gonna assume we're gonna go back that way, so I'm not going to backtrack and open that chest. Not yet. There's a chance that we might not go back that way. And if that's the case, I'll just come back here and like get it off screen or... I don't know, in between up something. I'll just come back and get it if we don't go back. So this is a dead end. Is this the right dead end though? Hard to tell. I don't see a li- Jesus Christ. That is a lot of cat souls. Like a fuck ton of cat souls. And a special chest. I was worried that we weren't going to have enough. Shadow daggers. Yeah, we can't really equip them just yet. Attack plus 5 is pretty good. Gonna work my way up, though. We'll do this, and then... Go down. I guess we should just be fighting as many encounters as we can. I mean, obviously, that's kind of the point of any real RPG, huh? Well, then, I guess these all have to die. Alright, we're back here, and I've killed a lot of enemies. Not enough to actually master anything, but I did actually get, like, a lot of drops in terms of equipment. Like, at least these three, so I guess maybe not that much. But, you know, it's items. Extra items, I can sell them, I can equip them, I can punch this rock. This boulder looks unstable. You could probably move it. Dope. I was gonna break it.
Falling off a rock only makes us stronger.
I don't think that's quite how the saying goes.
I've also fallen off a rock and sprained my neck, so no. That is not. And my neck's weak as fuck now, so it doesn't make you stronger. When there is nothing to use as footing to traverse a gap, there may be a boulder nearby which you can roll into place to create your own way. If you see a boulder that looks like it could be rolled, press A to inspect it and you may be able to find a new path.
I'm going to jump.
Don't fall and crack your skull.
Thanks. It's good advice. Kind of out of nowhere advice, but good advice. Oh, dog, they're gonna make us leave that. Fuck. Go back to the cats. Alright, let's open up this cat chest. Yep, I had 43 of them? Good God. And Rose Corsage. I'm going to a dance, apparently. Well, thank you for the stuff. It's better than the last one, who gave me absolutely nothing. Alrighty, we're back, and I gained a new title. It was Enchantress. What does this do? Damage reduction while guarding increased by 20%. Effect of burn reduced by 40. Okay, so I level it up by inflicting status alignments. That's pretty dope. What's the third one? So if I master this and have this equipped, I'll take 50% less damage while guarding. Does that mean I take, like, no damage while guarding? Because that would be pretty sick. And probably, like, maybe a tad... Oh, fuck you. Okay, now you go away. Do this. Quick save. Yeah. Alright. This is a save point somewhere around here. So that thing is going to kill me, probably. Oh, light bottle. Perfect timing. Quick save. Bat, you stay away, man. Hello.
Are we ready for this?
Bat Baron, you got a lot of health. You are weak to nothing, but you are flying, so... Okay, so Swallow Dance, obviously... Okay, one second. Hold up. You're a beast, so I can do Searing Edge and Swallow Dance. So...
I'll stop you!
It's not doing that much damage. I mean, it's kind of hurting me now.
Swallow Dance!
I'll stop you!
Take that! Devour! Searing Edge! Searing
Edge! I'm just gonna keep spamming Searing Edge. I think I killed his minions. Oh, no, I didn't. I should probably kill his fucking trash monsters then, because... Like, if they're just gonna keep coming...
I'll stop you!
See this? Do they keep respawning, or is it just...
Deception! You're finished!
No.
I'll stop.
No, they're not respawning. Ow. Ow. Don't run into it!
I'll stop you! I'll stop you!
Take that! Devour! Surrogate!
That works a lot better than everything else.
I'll
stop you!
Alright, so, I need to heal. Now, there's a chance this could end poorly.
Yes. I'll stop you!
But there's also a chance that it might not.
I'll stop you. I'll stop you.
Goes like that.
Deception.
Go like this. Now that's probably a bad idea to give him all my swords.
Take form one. Take.
Form one apparently.
I'll stop you. Deception.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's actually bad. I gave him all my. Okay, I stole a soul back. Great. Okay, I need to get my souls.
Deception! See this?
Oh, that works, actually. Right there. Ah, fuck. Call for backup? Do not call for backup, you dickhead!
I'll stop you!
We're doing actually alright.
I'll stop you! I'll stop you!
I'm spamming Searing Edge a little bit too much, you're right.
Deception!
But he's like pissed off now, which is kind of funny.
I'll stop you!
Do this. And that's a lot of damage!
I'll stop you!
Ah, shit.
Slow down!
Did he gain health? Did we all gain health? No. Whatever you're doing, stop it. I didn't like the name of that.
Disruption!
No. Okay, no. Okay. Fuck. Use a life bottle on me. Do it.
I can't die here.
I mean, this is true.
See this?
Go back. Ooh, soul. Thank you. And go like this. And I'm gonna use an apple drill on myself.
Obvious.
Okay, we got a little fucked there.
Come.
Slow down.
Hey, one more.
Go like this, and I think we got it.
Yeah,
dog.
To fall here.
Blade Dancer. We lost a little bit for KOs, which is understandable. Gain Acrobat's Ventiate. Allows aerial recovery. Ventiate? I should probably put that through text-to-speech. Those are automatic also. Like, as soon as we get them, they just work. We only got 42 experience points for that? Damn! That's not that much. Blade Dancer? Hidden Arts, I am using a lot. Increases power of arts based on their level. I mean, Bloody Boots is probably a little bit better, seeing how I use mostly martial arts right now. But I kind of like this one because it actually just inhales me when I defeat an enemy, which is probably why we lived. What was the other one? We got, like, I think Resistance Ring, so it wasn't even that good. Alright. Well, I mean, we lived. That's something. The first time I ran across a unique-looking enemy like that in Zesteria, I died in one shot.
You're a fine swordsman.
He uses daggers.
I'm concerned. I still have a long way to go.
What sort of demon are you?
A Yaksha. I'm a war demon.
A war demon. Makes sense.
And what about you? You're awfully peculiar, even for a demon.
I'm a Therian.
Therian? That's a new one for me. What sort of demon is that?
A monster that feeds on foes to gain power. I don't know much beyond that.
A woman who devours her enemies. I bet your demon type is...
Say it.
Hag. Am I right?
Oh. Wow.
What?
I actually did not expect that.
You've got the death glares down at least.
I mean, I guess that kind of makes sense. I thought he was going to say succubus. I guess she's wearing too much clothes for that. That is not the right
what
button.
What sword style do you use? Who taught you?
I'm self-taught.
For being self-taught, you're really good. Your fundamentals are solid, too. But then you suddenly throw out these kicks and all these other moves. It's really unusual.
Like I said, it's my own style. And what about you, huh? What's with those two swords? You say that big one is your life, yet
dagger.
You never even draw it.
He doesn't use swords, he uses daggers.
Huh? Is that part of what you learned at House Hudangetsu?
Yeah, we pay our debts. That's the foundation of everything we do.
I don't get it.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one. Also, was he supposed to be like a dual-wielding swordsman or something? Or is that something that happens later on in game, because she seems to think he has, like, he's using swords. He's using daggers. They're not swords. I guess they could be considered swords by some people. Some wrong people. I mean, short swords, maybe? Centipede, dude, give me some room. Thank you. Oh, you know, we should probably use that as well. Sage? Absolutely. Where's Dial? We gotta go further into this place? That's actually kind of impressive. It's a big first. Well, okay. Big second dungeon. The first one wasn't too big. Though it was more like the starting tutorial area. If you don't count the flashback. There's the star. I wonder why this part has the dungeon sign on it. And the other ones just have the green go transition area sign. And by sign, I mean... icon? Yeah, I think I mean icon. And you guys are all pissed? I guess not angry enough seeing how I destroy them. I saw the other item. It's probably just another freaking ore thing. The, I'm still saving everything just in case there's some sort of system later that I can use them.
You said you can't taste anything. How is your sense of smell?
Why do you ask?
Those two senses work together. You know, like how if you pinch your nose while you eat, the flavor goes away?
What?
If anything, I think my sense of smell has improved. What about you?
All my senses are sharper now. Still, being able to smell but not taste. You said Eutherians eat demons, right? Not what I'd call a pleasant diet.
Look who's
talking. Just add salt to it.
What do you eat?
I drink, mostly.
That doesn't sound pleasant either.
Nonsense. There's nothing with more depth and variety. Every ingredient, every process alters the whole. The rich, complex flavor dancing across the tongue. The mellow aroma exhilarating the nose. But what would a child know of such things?
Whatever.
The only downside is, now that I'm a demon, the stuff goes to my head faster than before, too.
Now that you're a demon, huh?
So he's an alcoholic. All right. Makes sense, I guess. Should probably have a more balanced diet than alcohol. Though I'm not one to judge. Though I will judge you thoroughly and hardly if you if he does that. All right, so... Okay. That's either a healing point or a warp point. I'm gonna assume warp point. I'm gonna save first just in case it is a warp point. Jesus Christ, there's... a lot of cat souls in here. I guess they're not being stingy on them, huh? I wish this was a silver chest or, you know, a special chest or gold chest, whatever you want to call it. I guess some money is good. How much money do we have? We have 4,800. That's not bad. That could be a lot worse. That could be nothing. Then again, I didn't really buy anything in the last town, so that's probably going to go away when I go back. Hadlow Hollow, huh? Warp points. You will occasionally encounter warp points on the map. You can unlock them by touching them, after which you'll be able to freely travel to other warp points you've unlocked on the same map. What? What? What do you mean by that? Is it like a fast travel? I don't know. That's me. I don't know. maybe I should have tried using the warp back there. Why would a warp point be here at the end? I mean,
an exorcist.
Did he slip and fall?
Hello.
No, he was thrown in.
That makes sense. Battle tutorial. Hitting all of the enemy's weak points during a combo will activate a weak point combo, greatly increasing your damage with each consecutive hit. They name things so properly in this game. Demon dials weak against demi-human, fire, and earth. So Velis' harsh rebuttal to searing edge to tearing thorn combo will activate a weak point combo. Home a weak point combo. Is it just automatically on my thing? No. So, wait. 1 second, Dial. What were you? You're a demi-human. You're weak to fire and ice. All right. I go here. We go like this. Demi-human. There you go. And then like searing edge. And then what was it? It was tearing. There we go. All right. And anything else here? Oh, fuck it. Another harsh brutal. All right. Anything like this, anything like that. Great, awesome.
We found our murderer. More fools from Hellabees came hunting me down, did you?
It seems that way.
You're almost as strong, well actually you're stronger than that Baron, huh? That was an Earth attack, huh?
You're in my way.
You little, I'll stop.
Nice. Oh right, he is like a fire demon, right?
See this?
Oh, he's beat the hell out of you. I do want to, like, bring out my hand in a second.
You little deception. See this?
Oh, he's guarding. Come on. Come on. Gotcha. I even charged up a little bit. You're not, like, not taking that much damage, though. Why? We were doing a lot of damage. What happened? Weak the hidden arts. Oh, I'm deception. Using them eventually. Deception. See? They dodged.
You're in my way.
Ow. Ooh, I should do this then, you're right. Ooh, movement. What? What the fuck was that? That was awesome. I wish I saw the whole thing.
Deception!
I don't like how he can guard it. It's him. I'm assuming that the consume only lasts while we have the arm out. Because we're definitely not like 50% faster right now. Ooh, see this? What the hell was that? That was pretty dope. Oh, and we continue the combo. Wow, we're doing a pretty decent combo here. Ooh, we're gonna get up to 50, aren't we? Yeah, 55. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
I won't die yet. Not until I have my revenge.
Revenge?
The bastards at the guild who tried to kill me. They want me to take the fall for their smuggling operation.
Wait, are you saying the whole guild was involved?
Of course. You think a second-rate sailor like me could pull up all that mischief by myself? I mean, sure, I was in on it. Helping them wasn't without its benefits.
He has a point. It would take more than one person to dig that tunnel into the warehouse.
Problem is, our extra-legal activities were a little too successful. The Abbey was
extra
bound
legal?
To notice us at some point.
And dead men tell no tales. So they blame it on you and kill you to cover it up. Looks like it's not going quite how they planned.
How do you mean to get this revenge of yours?
A raid on Hellevies. I'll kill the lot of them.
Yes,
I swear.
That would be suicide. Do you have any idea how many exorcists are around?
They'll hunt me down no matter what I do. I just want the guild to pay for what they did to me.
Let's do it. Velvet, let's do
that's
it.
That's all I
Give
wanted.
Give in to your hatred.
But I guess even that's not gonna work out.
That had to hurt.
We'll take this back to town and tell him you're dead. That should be enough to satisfy the exorcists and get them to call off the search.
But why?
I have my reasons. We need a boat fixed for starters. Plus, if you stir things up after I leave, I imagine it'll slow down anyone who's following me.
If that's what you want, miss, I won't let you down.
That's weird. That's weird. That thing... oh, excuse me, Dial. That boss fight gave me 400 experience. And more than the Bat Baron, even though the Bat... I guess the Bat Baron's optional. We mastered two pieces of equipment, which is good. We got 10 grade. That's not bad. Probably increase once I actually get the difficulty up. Though, those, I guess, special enemies, I don't know what they're called in this version yet, they're probably gonna start doing a lot more damage to me if I do raise the difficulty, which I'm fine with. Denor Bottle? A curious poster that inside a dungeon instantly sends you to the entrance, as long as you're passed through it before. Okay, so it's a warp stone? Neat! You can use a Denor Bottle by pressing the left trigger while inside a dungeon. Using a Denor Bottle will teleport you directly to the dungeon entrance. You can get them from shops or a treasure chest. Fuck. Really? So that they're not permanent? I am actually gonna have to stock up on those. Eventually. But we'll go talk to Dial in a second. We'll also change our equipment around before, I can do that off screen. That. Oh, we should use that, what was that? That was a lavender. We got two of them. Neat. Alright, dog. / lizard man.
By the way, how on earth did you find out where I was hiding?
Luck. And a solid hunch.
A little girl
told
us. The
village I grew up in was the dullest, gloomiest place ever. I hated it so much I became a sailor first chance I could get. But look at me now. If I could do it all again, I wouldn't abandon my home.
I see.
Ah, that's sad for you, isn't it? There's no becoming human again, so I might as well live like a monster. I'll make them pay for my tale. You'll see. All right. I mean, I guess if you want to do that, you could try to show that not all monsters are evil. Or you could kill and
eat everyone.
Is this
really how you want to play it?
Listen, I'm being hunted too. It's only a matter of time. I can't afford sympathy.
What are we second guessing him causing a scene? I'm fine with that. Also, that's the end of the episode. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet, when you head to my video section, check out some of my other content and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.